Well, you know, our relationship with Brother Keith Bailey here, who is the principal officer of the AUM Masonic organization, as we all know, involved in the reformation of Masonry, the new form that Masonry will take, doing a brilliant job with that, and all over the world, with lodges now in many, many places. It's growing beautifully. And I'm sure he would like to talk to you about your participation in Masonry as well. And a wonderful musician, composer, arranger, and a temple percussionist, which is unique. So Keith's cooperation with us is really ongoing since 1987, I guess, our very first conference in 1987. And he's been at every single conference except for one, which would have involved driving the instruments with a truck from California to New York. So I think he's justified there. He's solidly been a marvelous cooperator with the University of the Seven Rays, and hopefully we with him in a supportive manner. Maybe even we used to have some Masonic ceremonies at our conferences, and maybe we'll do that again next year since the Seventh Ray conference, and Masonry is such a Seventh Ray factor. But tonight we are going to be treated to the Temple Percussion Concert. I never know the name of what you're going to play, but maybe it doesn't make any difference.
It's a medley of greatest hits.
medley of temple percussion hits. So you know, the great thing about it is the meditative possibilities with this music. So please, you know, make yourself comfortable, because it's a meditative experience, and so much can be done with sound affecting our psyche and our consciousness, which cannot happen in any other way. So thank you, Keith, and let's all enjoy this temple percussion concert.
Say thanks for bringing all your family along, otherwise there wouldn't be so many here.
Thanks, Michael's family, for being here, because you helped fill out the room, actually.
Okay, well, okay. And I'm sure they've never heard anything like this, ever. All right, let's all enjoy, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.